Did you know that over 1,600 years ago, Ethiopia figured out its own calendar, one that it still uses, instead of forcing 365 days into 12 irregular months, one with 28, some with 30, others with 31 days. Ethiopia has 12 months of exactly 30 days each, plus a 13th month with 5 or 6 days, depending on if it's a leap year. Ethiopia's calendar is rooted in the ancient Coptic and Egyptian calendars and aligns with the solar cycle.